It was a slow start, but for us, you know, as a team, you know, we can't be beaten. When we work together, we're a team that we want to make the things that weren't possible last year possible. And Coach Sean's just saying, as long as you guys come together and work as a team, like they always say, it's not me, it's we. And as long as we work together like that, teams, games like this won't even come close in the end.
Hey, it feels great. I mean, anytime you win a series, it's tremendous. But, you know, you beat such a classy program like Hofstra, it's a little extra special. I mean, you know, Bill Edwards returned as a volunteer coach over there. It's someone I idolized, you know, even when I was coaching in the Little League. So to see him over there and win the series is special for our girls and special for our coaching staff.
It was awesome. We were really in it to the very last pitch. We had a rough start, but it was really great to really come back, get some good hits. We were in it the whole game.
Anna did a great job. You know, we called timeout right before that. She was ahead in the count. You know, she had a great approach. She was looking either middle in or middle out, and she got what she was looking for and, you know, got the barrel out in front. She's a strong girl, and great things happen when she takes good swings like that.
I was struggling offensively this weekend with the pitching. I was hitting the ball. I was putting it in play, but I wasn't hitting good. I wasn't getting good contact, and for me, it's a big moment. You know, there's runners in scoring position. It's a time for us to get on the board and to really break this thing open. So I just took advantage of what the pitcher was calling, what she was throwing, and I realized, you know, she was going outside on me all day, so I'm just going to look middle out, and that's what came, so I took advantage of it.
Well, I was really just trying to put the ball in play, make things happen. And when I did, I was just so excited. I thought we won the game, not going to lie. I thought it was the seventh inning, but it was the sixth. But I'm just really happy putting the ball in play.
Yeah, you know, we're starting to see a trend here where these girls don't give up. They don't give up. It's amazing. It doesn't matter if it's one run, two runs, five runs. They really fight to the end. It happened last weekend as well at UNCW. So, you know, they have a never-quit attitude, and as you can see, it paid off.
We really turned this season around. We're beating teams that we didn't even come close to last year. We're really coming together as a team and trying to win together.
It's huge for a team, because going into JMU next weekend, it's a great come off to come up and get 10 runs in the last two innings of the game, and knowing that, like, as we go into play JMU, we can use this game as an example to keep the intensity up. Teams are scared to play us this year, and they should be. When we're working together, when we're hitting with each other, we're unstoppable, and I'm hoping teams are starting to realize that.
It puts us in a great position. I think, you know, we're in the driver's seat, right? I think we kind of control our own destiny, and that's where we want to remain. I mean, we're heading into James Madison next week, so, you know, they're ranked fifth or seventh in the nation. So we have some work to do this week.